No, he was great. Yeah. I mean, but you could tell he was bothered by the fact that he wasn't practicing.
Right.
You know, that's all. He's just a little frustrated. But it is what it is. He just wanted to be out on the floor. He didn't want that to happen to him like nobody would.
Right.
You know, so this is good.
I missed your initial thoughts, but what was your impressions of just Kobe out on the court today?
No, he looked fine to me. You know, it's a little tough because we didn't go through anything live. But everything we did, I couldn't tell that he had been out.
If he would be a go, would there be minute limitations or?
I don't know because I haven't talked to Gary about it yet.
Okay.